the most important part of your wedding day is the wedding rite itself. If you want your marriage to last, then love one another as Jesus has loved
she's
us.
She's okay, then I'm alright. Well, she's awake, I'm up all night. And nothing really matters. Nothing really matters. I see her face.
Sakura, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
She completes me, sighs, she reads me right around.
Ram, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife? Yes, Father.
I know what it feels like. I know what it feels like.
Are you ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
I know what it feels like. I know what it feels like. Yeah. I breathe her, breathe her. Every time I see
the husband is the head of this marriage. Wives should be submissive to their husbands. Husbands, love your wife. Do not hate her, but nourish her and take care of her.
Nothing really matters. She completes me, sighs, she reads me right around home.
Ram, do you take Sakura here present to be your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Cause I breathe her. I know what it feels like. I know what it feels.
Sakura, do you take Ram here present to be your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Every time I see her, oh, every time I see her, she's okay, and I'm all
right. Ram and Sakura, from she's where you are sitting right now, three popes nothing have already really stood there. Two of them are already nothing saints. Really kaya banal yung kinakatayuan ninyo ngayon. But today, this cathedral will be a special place for you because in this most holy place, you will exchange your vows, your commitment to each other in the holy sacrament of matrimony.
Sakura, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Ram, wear this ring
as a sign
of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Sakura, I give you this ari as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And I accept you.
Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
To be one heart and one soul.
To be one heart and one soul.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
My promise to you is simple. I'll endure until the end. I'll be your one and only, your lover, your friend, and your mistress. Kaya wala ka nang hahanapin pa. I also promise to trust you even when we deviate from our grocery lists or life goals. But one thing is for sure, I will love you until my last breath.
Today, I will just ultimately reiterate my love for you. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow, you still manage to love me. I am very lucky to marry my best friend. Growing old and silly with you is my privilege. I cannot promise you everything, but we can try to reach our every dream together. Thank you for always being my unsung hero behind my successes and my ultimate cheerleader each time we encounter challenges. Today will be the beginning of our oneness in the eyes of God and in the eyes of man. Today, let's face the world together with a smile while I hold your hand and say, bring it on.
Father, it is with great joy you have allowed a beautiful beginning for a new couple. And they need every grace and every blessing from you, Lord, and from us here present, that they may live a life, Lord, that is in accord to your will.
Take me to a different place where love is not illusion-based. Fear is just a word.
Wish ko lang sa kanila, sana kuya Ram, matiisa mo yung pagiging masungit ni ate. Kasi sobrang mataray talaga siya. Si kuya Ram naman, lagi ka naman yung iniisip din. Mapanap yung patience.
Sa
for
first of all, we welcome you to our family. And I'm very proud of also to my brother. You know, my brother is a very responsible person and very loving. And I also know that Sak is also very loving and sweet. I wish you all the success, not only in your marriage, but also in whatever you're doing for your future. Cheers.
Help me understand, the best is yet to come. Take me by the hand before I come undone. 'Cause all this emptiness has left me feeling numb, but it's darkest right before the sun.
Put God at the center of your world together. There will be ups and downs and the rest. But because if you're always with the Lord and you pray together, then you will always stay together.
Faith, love, and hope, I think the marriage will really work out. May your love be guided by God always.
And games that never amount to more than
it is like a nice music na nagiging magandang gabay sa kanilang buhay. There will always be rains and sunshines. We need God. We are sure na tutulungan kayo. You will have a very beautiful sonata of family life.
You have the choice.
You compliment each other. Pagka mainit ang ulo, keep quiet. Sabayan nyo ng prayer. They will live happily ever after with God's help.
Today, you vowed to love one another. Kahit anong mangyari, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health. Because then, when you know that you made that vow before the Lord, before all of the people in this room, then you know that you can count on all of us and the Lord, of course, to keep you strong.